It's time to see what's making news now around the world.
Donald Trump has made two more key appointments to his White House team. Tom Homan will oversee the US president-elect's immigration policies as his new border czar. He'll be tasked with starting the promised mass deportations. And Elise Stefanik will be the ambassador to the UN, repping Trump's America First policies as conflicts rage in Ukraine and in the Middle East. If heights make you squeamish, cover your eyes. Two German daredevils have set a record slacklining between two hot air balloons at a height of 2,500 metres. Freddy Kuna and Lucas Imler smashed the previous record set in 2021, which was only 1,900 metres. And King Charles is creating a lot of buzz with his latest side hustle. He's been selling honeycomb produced by the bees living on his royal estate. A jar of the golden gooey goodness retails for almost $30, but it is crafted by industrious bees foraging among the finest wildflowers and hedgerows.
Explains the fat fingers. Keep getting stung by bees.
Posh bees too. Oh.
Yeah, they've got posh English accents.
Don't you think it's good though to see the royal family, especially the king, with a side hustle?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I love the idea of that.
You'll be driving Uber soon. Yeah. Working.
You've been hanging out with royalty just recently, right?
I have. Yeah. No, I spent a week in Cape Town with Prince William, which was amazing. Yeah. He's working on the Earthshot Prize, which is the biggest environmental awards in the world. A lot of synergy between, you know, what we do with our charity and what he's doing. So, yeah, went over there just to catch up all things conservation. He's an incredible guy. Really amazing.
We've got proof as well. Look at this video.
Do you have a favourite African animal?
Oh,
it's a tough question.
It's a really tough question. And my children ask me this regularly. I think I'm going to have to say the cheetah.
Jesus. Yeah, okay. Very cool. Fantastic. Very cool. It's chameleons for me. Oh, the unsung hero. I love them.
What? Chameleons are pretty groovy. They're pretty amazing.
Oh, hang on. So we just watched that and you just basically said, yeah, cheetahs suck. Chameleons.
I love cheetahs too. I mean, they're very cool. What's that, sorry?
I wasn't even worried about the animals. I'm like, you're next to a prince.
Yeah.
Your life is so different to ours. I can't say it's amazing.
Is the beard a thing now?
Yeah. Wow. I wish I could grow a beard like that.
Oh, but look at all that hair you've got.
Well, thank you. But no, it was incredible. Very surreal, to say the least. But really awesome to see one of the most influential people in the world just backing conservation. That's his whole sole focus. So good on him.
Did he give you any royal goss?
Yeah,
no royal
goss. Did he say anything about Fergie? She'd be fun, I reckon.
Yeah, I reckon. Mm. I reckon. No, not quite. Okay. Not quite. But no. Conservation goss. Oh. Climate change
Holy
goss.
Holy hell.
Yeah.
That's
I don't
the
know
best
if you guys are interested in that, but yeah.
Pretty hot stuff.
Yeah. Oh, I see what you did there.
No, that was not a deliberate pun. Do not.
That was good.